2-3 sessions into your wakeboarding career, and it's time to start doing stuff that's going to impress the crowds on the bank. A sitting dock start is a great nature trick to have a play with, and it also means you don't have to get wet right from the get-go on your first session of the day. So what you do is shove right to the edge of the dock, which is ideally as close to water level as is possible. Lean back a little bit so the board is just popping out of the water a little, and at 90 degrees. Two hands on, right in front of you, everything square with the direction of the cable. And with a nice low pull from your driver, you're going to squat back down into that position number two, the same position, as small as possible. As the speed picks up, you slowly start to stand, just like a deep water start. All right, Ash. So we're just going to go and squat down and slowly stand.